We're gathered here for a few different reasons. For friendship, for love, and for the promise of Graham and Katie.
I promise to love the person you are today and to help you become the person I will grow old with.
I'll protect you and be your navigator as we explore the world together.
Now please, allow me to present, married here today with your blessing, Katie and Graham, husband and wife. Please make out for these people.
She says, wake up, it's no use pretending. I'll keep stealing, breathing.
Oh, yeah. There's also this.
Birds are leaving over autumn's ending. One of us will die inside these arms. Eyes wide open.
Oh, I can see people move like me.
Naked as we can, one will spread our ashes round the yard.
Officially documented now. Did you have that piece of paper? Because I didn't see it.
May the sun shine upon you and warm your heart until it glows like a great fire, so that others may feel the warmth of your love for one another.
Our precious daughter, beautiful, hardworking, and gifted. So gifted.
You know, Karen's the first one that treated me like his sister. And so,
yeah. I'm gonna cry.
And Katie, I just want to say, he'll always be my baby.
I can still kick his ass. But I want to be more like Graham.
So please raise your glasses to Katie and Graham. We're so happy our English major has found her Irish man.
I love you both. Katie, welcome to the McCarthys. Hold on.
It's a trap.